Whether it's a mid-match proposal or an iguana, causing an entire match to be stopped, these are the 15 most ridiculous moments in tennis history. Number 9 is simply ridiculous. Kicking things off from number 15, we have the time when Andy Roddick unleashed the ball at a lightning speed of 249.4 kilometer per hour, which resulted in the ball being embedded into the clay.
Pressure on Roddick right here.
At number 14, we have Steffi Graf, who is known for her looks as well as her accomplishments. She was proposed to by a spectator during a match at the Wimbledon 1995 tournament. However, the all-time great savagely retorted with, "How much money do you have?" which must have left the spectator in agony. During the match between Nick Kyrgios and Casper Ruud, Nick expressed his emotions a bit too much as he tossed his tennis racket, kicked a water bottle, and flinged a chair across the court. Before we move on to the next one, make sure to drop a like and subscribe for more awesome content like this. Now, without further ado, let's move on to our next clip. Next up, we have the time when Noah Rubin awkwardly broke his shoe after he slipped mid-game during the Washington Open against Josh Isner.
Oh, it's another fine pickup, and Rubin, his shoe. I'm not really that surprised that he's defeated his trainer. A tennis shoe like that, that is incredible.
At number 11, we have the time when Serena Williams fell right into a spectator's arms during a double match at the All England Lawn Tennis Club.
She was saved there from a very nasty fall.
30-40.
Well, cool.
Up next, we have the time when Andy Roddick imitated Rafael Nadal when he was up against Roger Federer. This is considered offensive, as the rivalry between Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer is known to be the biggest tennis rivalry of all time.
Rafa is not here. But here comes the Rafa.
Maybe he is. Maybe he is here.
Roger says, no, no, no. Hey. I don't want to see Nadal over there.
No.
Thinks better of the lefty serve.
That could get ugly.
Roger was concerned for a split second. Here comes the running.
When Tamaraz Gabashvili was up against Nicolas Almagro, the ball boy was collecting the ball that fell down to ensure that it doesn't interfere with play. Unfortunately, he ran into a wall when he was trying to get back to his original position.
Yes.
The audience of this tennis match were left in awe as they witnessed a high-profile competition come to an unexpected halt in the most astonishing manner imaginable.
Oh, wow. Cotton Eye Joe just came on mid-rally.
Replay the point.
Oh, wow. But they're going to have to replay that point.
What a moment.
At number 7, we got this ridiculous moment when the lights went off in the middle of a competitive game. Guess someone forgot to pay the electricity bill. For our next clip, we have this moment where iconic tennis player McEnroe hit a serve he was certain was in. However, the umpire called it out. Outraged, McEnroe shouts, "You cannot be serious!" creating a heated atmosphere around the court.
But you can't be serious, man. You cannot be serious! That ball was on the line. Chalk flew up. It was clearly in. You cannot be serious!
Next up, we have this moment where nature decided to play favorites as the wind blows the ball away from the player's reach once struck from his opponent.
Incredible. Orfeev sees the funny side. Wasn't much pace on that ball, plenty of slice, but it just blew it once it bounced completely away from Monfils.
This player messed up badly as he accidentally hit the chair umpire in the face with the tennis ball. And unfortunately, according to the rules, the player received an instant disqualification.
Three errors. Oh my goodness. Oh dear, oh, I think we're at the end here. Oh, that's such a shame. Oh my goodness.
I mean, that has to be the straight default. I'd be very surprised.
Next up, this player's racket breaks while attempting to strike the ball. The tennis pro could do no more but laugh off the unlucky moment. Tennis fans were greeted with an absurd surprise when an iguana unexpectedly took over the tennis court, dashing across the playing area.
Incredible. It's making a run for it.
Well, history being made here at the Miami Open in the form of an iguana. He wants to watch.
Last but not least, we have the time when Richard Krajicek and Malavi Washington were warming up and posing for photos before a student who went by the name Melissa Johnson got all the attention as she ran across the grass wearing an apron.
Thank you.